Check this out. Turbulence shook passengers for 2 hours during an AirAsia X flight to Kuala Lumpur from Perth, Australia today. Here's a look at video that a passenger on board took. According to the passenger, it was very scary, very shaky. The flight returned back to Australia. The airline says it was caused by a technical issue with the engine. Ooh, scary.